Hey all, welcome to my channel Preeti's Happy Space. So how are you all doing? I have recently tried some Instagram stores in India, and that too online shopping, you know that, right? So I wanted to share how my experience and how the products are, how the product in photos and in real. So if you are interested, just keep on watching the video. So first two things I got from a page, Instagram page called Myra. So I bought a blouse. So this is the blouse I bought. So this is the front look like, and wait for the back. The back is the bomb for this blouse. So this is the back with the tassels. I think you can see this with the tassels at the back, and yeah, that's the blouse. So it's my favorite of the all, so I'm showing it to the first. So coming to the material is very good, pure cotton, and the stitching also good. So the girl she asked me about the sizing and all. I ordered a size that fits for me, but it's a bit loose for me after getting it to me. But she gave me tips how to alter on its own, but I am a lazy fellow, till now I didn't do that, but I have to do that. So this is my first blouse and I really love it. And the second thing, I got a kurta jacket. I think this is a kurta jacket. Yeah, this is the one. And it has 3-4 sleeves, and it has like flared hem. I think this is called flared hem. Yeah, and it also has all the mirror details, and it opens in the front. They gave us a knot here, and I will do a try on haul, or don't worry, so you can get the clear picture. So there is a knot here. It's like a jacket, basically. It's like a jacket. So this is also good. The quality is good for the price. I really like it. So I wanted to tell about the store. The girl is really good. The customer service is really good. I highly recommend Myra, and the prices are also reasonable. So if you are interested, you definitely check. I will give the link in the description to check it. So the next I tried is this one, which I am wearing. This is a kurti dress. It's up to below the knees. It's a kurti dress. You can wear it as a dress or just on jeans, like that. So I bought it from a page called Restorange. They also have a website. So I ordered I generally wear size large, but I ordered size large, and it's a bit loose for me. So I altered it a bit, but still it's loose. So the quality is very good. This pure cotton, it's very really good for Indian summers. You should definitely try Restorange. And I heard lot of times about Restorange has worst customer service, but for me they gave the best customer service. Whenever I ask a question, I asked to through email, but they gave the reply within 24 hours. So I recommend Restorange. I don't have any problems with ordering with them, and regarding customer service and all. You can definitely try them. The collection is very good and affordable. So the next thing I bought is a sari to match the blouse. I bought a cotton sari. It has this what is this border called? I don't know, but it has the border, and it comes like this. The border comes on the pallu part, and yeah, this is also very good. I think it costed me around 1200-1300. I really don't remember the price, but I will definitely mention in description box. You can check them. So it comes like this. Yeah, it comes like this. So I ordered it to match to the blouse. It comes on the pallu part. It comes like this, and it's pure cotton. The material is very good. I really love it too. And I got it from a place called Saki Collections. Regarding the place, she has a good collection, but I expected the saree a little late from the delivery date. They gave some delivery date, but I got it little late. But still, the customer service is very good. The person, she answers very well to the questions. So I highly recommend this one also. Do check their page. They have a amazing collection. So this is not at all a sponsored video. I'm just sharing my experience. So the next thing, I got another a saree. Then this time it's like a silk saree. It's like a pattu saree type. So this is the saree. See how beautiful it is. It is so good. I fell in love with this immediately. It's from a page called the Trendy Turns, I think. Yeah, and this is how the saree looks. Actually, it's supposed to come with blouse, but in my case, it didn't come with blouse. But the person who is from Trendy Turns, they asked me to send the picture and all, but I don't have time to send the picture, to get it back, and to ship to here. So I just ignored that, and I wanted to use a gold blouse for this saree. So, and that's why I just said here, though, that's okay, next time I can get it like that. But yeah, see the saree, it's a back side like this. I think it's something, I don't know what it's called. It's like a Banaras type back side. It's like coming out, and this is the front side. Whole saree is like this, and I wanted to wear it with a gold blouse. This is how saree looks like, how pretty it is. And it's also costed me very reasonable, around 1500, I think. I don't remember the price. I'll definitely mention all the prices on the screen or on the description. Do check them, and I will mention the page name also. Yeah, this is the pallu for this saree, and I think the blouse should be also like this, but I didn't get the blouse. But it's not there. She asked me to get it again, but I don't have time, as I said. So this properly not the problem of them, because they're very supportive. So you can definitely check them as well. So yeah, these are the five clothing items I bought from Instagram, and I ordered from some jewelry also. There is some shipping problem from India, so I didn't get them. So I'm eagerly waiting them for them for the jewelry. So I will be posting the jewelry review soon, and so I'll be sharing some tips now. So whenever you want to shop from an Instagram store, first check out the customer reviews, how customer reviews. They will keep a highlight in their stories or in their page. First check out the customer reviews, how their customers are reviewing their page, and how reliable, how genuine are they. You can get them know while seeing the reviews. So I highly recommend using Instagram shopping, because I ordered from some WhatsApp groups, but you know, we can't review them back, and we can't complain about them if they do anything wrong. So I ordered some from WhatsApp groups, but some are good and genuine, some are very rude to me. So nowadays I am preferring Instagram shopping only. So first check the reviews in the page, and after that just talk to them how their shipping is, and how they charge for the shipping. So if there is any problem in delivery, so that in the item, so that they can return it. Some people are asking now to take a video while unboxing the product, so you can always do that for the safe, for the secure reason. So these are the items I shopped from Instagram this time. I really like all the items, and I'm eagerly waiting to wear them. So I will be styling them, I will be wearing them, and showing the pictures in my Instagram account. Do follow me there. My Instagram handle is Preeti Prasad. I will definitely link that in the description. So that's it for the video today. So I will catch you all in the next video. Till now, keep smiling and stay healthy and happy. Bye bye, take care.